You're back from school. Ah, where are you going? Come and sit down here now. There is space here. Wait, sit here now. This is space now. You can see space here. You're coming over to this place. How was school today?
It was fine.
Where is your homework?
I don't give us homework.
Why?
Because they have no homework.
Why would they not give you homework?
Well,
it's their duty to give you homework. Go and bring your books.
But I came back with all these bags.
This is not the bag, your big bag. You have plenty of books. Go and bring them.
Okay.
Bring all your books up.
Okay.
Every textbook in that room.
Okay.
Pack everything and come.
Mommy.
Rolex, have you brought all the books?
Yes. Since.
I told you to pack all the books now.
Yes, these are books. Mommy.
Hmm?
Where's your mouth?
In my mouth?
Yes.
There's nothing.
I saw a tree like this.
No, I was just there watching TV and I'm smiling.
What?
Okay.
There's nothing in my mouth. There can't be any. There's nothing. There can't be anything in my mouth.
How far do we hear of this?
You said they didn't give you homework.
Yes.
Now, give you homework. This is your mathematics.
Yeah.
You have to be doing math homework every day. Every day. You start from unit 2. Do this whole unit 2. Unit 2 is 3 pages.
Okay.
You come over to unit 3. Unit 4.
Oh.
Do unit 5.
Oh.
Unit 6.
Oh.
And unit 7.
Jesus.
What's Jesus? Go and do this homework. See, stay in your room and do it. Don't come out. Do everything. Take your time. If you fail anyone, I'll flog you. Carry. Mass homework. Go and do it. Why would they not give you? Why would they not give you homework? That's the way bomb will chop. This movie is very interesting.
Mommy. I don't understand. Mommy, come on.
Rolex, stay there. Finish everything there.